This presentation is prepared by Prop 1 MBBS students of GMC Kathua. Our group members are Vikas Kumar, Vinayak Sudan, Vishwajit Singh, Vrinda Sharma, Purnima Sharma, Shavya, Kafil Ahmed Sofi, Pratibha Manhas, Mohammed Rubani Malik, and Sajid Muzaffar Rehman. Each student has prepared two slides and the whole presentation is compiled up by Purnima Sharma. This presentation is dedicated to all the doctors who are working 24/7 selflessly for us. It all began with the outbreak of a deadly virus, COVID-19. The recent breakdown began in Wuhan, a city in the Hubei province of China. Many health experts believe that the new strain of coronavirus likely originated in bats or pangolins. Since its first detection, the virus has spread mostly through person to person. On March 11, 2020, the World Health Organization declared COVID-19 a pandemic. Extraordinary situations require extraordinary steps, WHO stated. In India, complete lockdown for 21 days is imposed. Today, there is fear and panic all around the world. But as they say, every crisis has its heroes. Every disaster is a display of selflessness and sacrifice. Firefighters race into burning buildings. Police officers place themselves in line of fire. Soldiers march into war. And now, amid the coronavirus pandemic, our health workers, doctors, nurses, EMTs, and support staff who risk becoming infected themselves, who risk infecting their own families, are making extraordinary sacrifices to care for the rest of us. They do so selflessly, even as they have been put at a greater risk than necessary by the avoidable shortage of masks and other personal protective equipments. Their stories. The nurses who have been resorted to wearing garbage bags as protective gear. The doctors banished to the basement for fear of infecting their spouse and children. Are at once maddening, heartbreaking, but more importantly, inspiring. This is what happens to their face after wearing masks for too long. But look at the smile. Now that is strength. Let's not go much far. Our own principal sir, Dr. Suleiman Chaudhary, with the rest of faculty members of GMC Kathua, is working all day and night to fight this pandemic. Right from attending calls of those in fear to visiting residential complexes to prevent a potential outbreak, the whole team is doing a commendable job. The team works for 16 to 18 hours. They often skip their meals. And if all this doesn't inspire you, then nothing will. There are a lot more similar stories of such warriors. A lot many doctors have lost their lives while saving others. We have not added any statistical information about the death tolls because we want you all to be optimistic and not to be scared or worried because our heroes are fighting for us. So let's all do our part and follow all the measures that are advised. And more importantly, pray for everyone out there working for our safety. We all believe strongly that together we can overcome this situation. And to all the doctors working selflessly for us, we salute you. You are all an inspiration to us, and we feel proud and lucky to be a part of this family.